Do you feel the difference on that?
Hey, Karen.
Stan, Liz, no problem. You can feel the stability.
Good. It's nice and smooth and tall.
The right side is still going to do the toe game. It was doing tight.
Look at that.
It does, right? Yeah. I can feel my feet hitting the floor.
There you go.
That's scary. Okay.
Yeah, there's two steps. Then you can grab the bar.
One small step. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can start out with the rail.
The left foot or the right?
However you start.
Just okay. Two steps.
There you go.
That's all right. Now do two more.
Roger,
no, hey.
I'm really impressed.
You did a hell of a job. I didn't do anything.
Richie's
doing it all.
Well, you fit it up.
Oh, no hands.
All right.
Stay over your feet.
Stay over
your feet.
You got it, big dog.
Yeah.
And I've never seen it walk.
There you go. That's it. That was good. Now I'm going to show you something. Now two more steps. There you go. Two more steps. Remember.
Are you
there
going?
You go.
Oh. Oh.
Two more steps,
muscle,
buddy.
After the fight, he just got it repaired.
Really?
Yeah. So, he said he's getting added to
that. That's it, Richie. Back, so. Now, walk down there with one. The one hand?
Yeah, one hand.
Watch how easy it is now with one.
So.
Okay.
George Foreman reached out to him. Floyd Knight.
Yep.
We'll see.
Big name there.
Yep. Who we got?
The rest, are you okay?
I'm okay.
No, thank you.
Bill of Rita, too.
A couple steps at a time, we're done.
Okay.
You're not dead yet.
Can I do two hands down?
No.
That's why I said, do you need a rest or are you okay?
I'll do it.
That's nervous energy.
I'll do it. That's all it is. Yeah. Okay. So one hand.
Stay over.
Wait. Good job, Richie.
Good posture. Good.
Wow.
Well done.
I can try back with no hands.
Yeah. Oh,
it's good though.